Hi, everyone. Welcome to On Tour Now, where we have bands, and today we have a band. Are you excited? I'm excited. We have the 131ers playing Star Wars Battlefront, which is a game we haven't played here on the show yet many times. Enjoy. I was talking to the people. Say hello to the
hello.
Hi, mom.
Amazingly. Oh, is she watching?
Probably.
Is she?
Maybe. My mom. Hopefully.
My mom's. Does your mom know how to YouTube?
I honestly don't know.
Do you know how to YouTube?
No.
Good, because neither do we. But I'm sure we'll figure it out one day. Hey, I'm Greg Wilmot, and I'm sitting here with the 131ers. Say hello.
Hello.
I don't know why I'm making you guys say hello so many times.
Pull the puppet strings as many times
as you want.
You could ask us to do anything right now. I think we're just obliged.
How about you introduce yourselves? You could do that.
I'm Caleb Davis.
Ryan Dawson.
I'm Chris Grau.
Cool. All right, guys, that's our show for today.
See you later.
We'll,
next time.
See you guys next week. Thanks for coming out.
It's kind of late. What more goes into an introduction? There's our name. There's Star Wars.
Before we get to some copyright infringement, I'm going to turn this back.
Yeah, on. Right? La, 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 la. Nobody needs to know.
Yeah, right.
Oh, just John Williams.
Softly in the background, we have Star Wars playing, which...
John Williams is, like, you know, setting the tone.
He's a pretty nice guy here. I don't think he'll sue us.
You know.
He clarified what... I hear, but I really wanted to hope that you were just like best buddies with John Williams.
Yeah, John.
Or do you know a guy named John Williams?
No, unfortunately.
You would like to know a guy.
It is such a generic name. You'd think you'd encounter it more, right? Like John is right, Williams.
Yeah, I feel like I have at one point.
There was a kid who went to my high school named Adam West.
Oh, really?
Dude, pretty cool.
I hate that kid.
Okay.
Okay, well, I hope he's watching. I hope you're watching.
Hi, Adam.
I did not like that.
So I'm assuming...
Oh, wait, no, that was Jack West. Never mind.
So now you're just casting aspersions.
So sorry.
We just alienated the wrong West.
The right one.
The correct and the incorrect West.
Adam West, we'd like to issue a formal apology.
The actor.
The actor also.
Yes. Who also went to our high school.
Right, yeah.
Right.
Did he really?
No.
No.
I fell.
Dude, you keep getting. We don't know John Williams. We don't know Adam West. Ask us about.
Chuck Norris. Who do you know?
Chuck Norris.
We know Vincent Walker.
We know
Legend.
Vince Walker.
We do.
Suburban
Legends. Okay.
Might actually be watching.
Hi, Vince.
Hey, Vince.
He was on the show.
Yeah. So he knows.
He sat on this very couch.
That's awesome. He's in my house like all the time.
Is he?
Yeah.
Like welcome. He's been. He
breaks in. Like usually he's naked. He just likes to lay on the floor. But no. He's been helping produce a lot of
the new stuff.
We're working on.
Yes. The future.
Yeah. And
the next.
The next
album?
Yes. Or the next.
We've turned ska. I don't know if you've heard.
Yeah, actually,
we're a pop punk ska band.
Yeah. All we're doing is Disney songs now.
Well,
we're starting with Frozen.
Those were like some low key shots fired at.
Yeah, that's
right. I know. That's
pretty funny.
I hate Disney songs, Vince.
Whoa, that was me.
Just kidding.
That was actually me.
Just kidding.
We are very close to Disneyland, so you don't want to.
We noticed.
No, yeah, don't say anything bad about the mouse.
Yeah.
He'll ban you from his state.
So, as you can see, super prepared for this show today. I didn't even
have
controllers ready.
No, okay.
Please join. Join game? There you go.
I did it.
So, whoever.
I'll go.
Have you ever played Star Wars Battlefront before?
I have.
You could just do add guest.
Now, the new one? You've played the, PlayStation 2 one, right?
Oh, yeah. Oh, I played the hell out of those. Just do add guest on the far left there.
Okay.
If I was a better host, I would have set this up for you earlier.
No, you're doing a fantastic job.
I mean,
I think we're done.
This is like the only YouTube show I've ever been on, but
so the bar is very high, is what you're saying.
Right. We have really grand expectations.
Yeah.
Cool. For everything all of the time.
This is already awesome.
This is the game.
Look at
this,
that.
This is all you actually don't shoot anything, you just kinda look at pictures.
Like watching pictures. The movie kinda, but
yeah.
With this in your
hands. Yeah, actually a really good alternative to playing the game is watching the movie.
Good movie. Yeah.
We should just sit here, watch the movie and just
I'm still processing Civil War. Like, I can't watch Star Wars right now.
We did just see Captain America Civil War.
And we will. No spoilers. No spoilers, we promise.
No spoilers, but who does?
Where are we going to be?
Iron Man.
Batman's dead, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
No,
friendly.
What do you want to do?
You do Rebel, I'll do Galactic.
You can fight on the same team, or you can
fight
on the
same team. No, they want to kill
each other. So, what am I looking at Blaster up? Wise here. This isn't so. I've only ever the last Battlefront I played was Battlefront 2.
Okay, yeah.
And this is different already.
Yeah,
and that was also a PlayStation 2. So this is all.
It's at this point just jumping into the game. It's fairly negligible. Whatever you pick.
All right, I'm gonna go for it.
Go with the coolest
blaster rifle, and then
that one is good.
I'm gonna go back here. Okay.
Yep.
Ooh, okay.
You can watch the cinematic or you can skip it.
I skipped it.
You know,
I kind of wanted to watch it, but that's okay.
And that's why you guys are in a band, so.
Alright, what we got control wise going on here? Okay.
Yeah,
it's fairly self-explanatory. But conveniently, Xbox wants you to pay for everything, and our live account ran out. And we just said screw it. So instead of playing against other people out there, you guys get to play against each other.
Well, that's great. Cause
well, it looks like there's some AI in there too, right?
Yeah. Ideally, cool. There's AI.
This is but crazy.
Perhaps it's just two of you running around a massive map.
Well, I think I saw some teams. Wait, so who's on top? Who's on bottom?
I'm on top.
I'm on bottom, as per usual.
Ding ding.
So yeah.
Good to know. Put that in the Wikipedia article for later.
About the 131. Yeah, when Ryan and I have intercourse, I do usually receive. So.
You're the catcher.
You saw the music video. You know what's up. You know what's coming on.
Okay,
all
right. So that was all very true and accurate.
Yeah.
We'll talk more about the music video.
Yeah, we'll get.
Just trying to capture the magic.
We'll get into the.
I found a tunnel. I can't find Caleb.
Here, stay there, and I'll come get you, and I'll be nice.
I feel like you're gonna see the bottom of the snowman in front of me.
Oh, that's you, bitch! Oh. Yeah! Oh. Dude, don't be such a dick about it.
I like how it really points out, like...
I'm reloading! You can't fire!
I killed Ryan! Who's gonna play drums now?
I feel like you just died on the Matterhorn. Like, that's kind of what that looked like, right? Like, the blue lighting and the snow thing.
Oh my god, that was exhilarating.
Yeah, you are fighting in the battle right now. Bob's left coming through.
Oh, yeah, you're on my side.
That's your buddy.
No more games.
Also, buddy.
So, where are the lightsabers? Because the best part... Oh, I got a squad shield.
There's lightsabers in this game?
I don't think there are.
I was gonna say, I kind of feel like that would be a disadvantage in what you're doing right now.
Well, you can play as the hero, but once again, if I was a good host, I would remember how to do that. But it's been a while since I played this game, because it's behind such a freaking paywall.
You played
the PlayStation.
You died again, dude.
You played the PlayStation version.
Yes.
And you know that, like, all you had to do was plug in the phone line, and you were good to
go. Yeah, it worked like super fast.
This, you have to pay for it, and even then...
I'm sensing a little bit of resentment to Xbox here.
Yeah.
Point out.
I guess like... Yeah. I don't dig it. Yeah.
I feel like online play, especially if you buy a system that's like $400,
right.
You shouldn't have to pay the extra money for an online service.
I guess I don't mind that, like... for a lot of stuff that there's some sort of fee towards like the maintenance of the online network, you know? Like, I guess I don't really mind that as a concept, but it does seem like a lot of these games, they ship them and they're pretty much worthless without a lot of
money. I want to be
Chris,
this team.
Chris, shut up, because I just killed Ryan three times. Three times, people. Literally. Look, you guys weren't here before, but Ryan was like, Caleb, you suck at video games. What's going on?
Well, he's also trying to kill his own players.
Are they my own players?
Yeah, those are your guys.
Yeah.
Have you seen Star Wars? That was cool.
We're all dressed the same.
You're dressed like a white supremacist. I don't know.
That's true.
That's very ironic.
Self-hating black man right here. Oh, that's... Oh, that was also an enemy.
So, in the chat right now, Tim Maurer, who definitely doesn't work on the show.
Yeah, totally
I've
doesn't.
Never
totally didn't write
yeah,
that
totally
article
ever
yeah.
before.
Definitely don't know that guy. Yeah. Would you choose the dark side, or would you do the light side?
Well, I know Ryan's going to pick the dark side.
Why? Because I'm black?
Yes. Ever since I've known Ryan, I've been like, that dude...
No,
I want to...
I like Daisy Ridley. I'm gonna choose a light side.
But hey, wait! Actually, let's pause.
Whoa,
dude!
Whoa.
Dude, Daisy Ridley. Like, let's get on that for a second.
In what?
Game away, Daisy Ridley.
No, wait.
This is like
on
a serious rule,
Caleb. Sure now, we have three things. We have bands. If I could, I was like trying to count my fingers.
Keep going, I'll help you out.
Yeah, do you want to count for me?
Yeah.
Okay, we have bands, video games. And Daisy Ridley talks.
Yes.
Yeah,
if you could make that a segment, I spend most of my day talking
about it. It's done.
About,
that's
yeah.
a new segment. Every show from here on out, we'll have a little, a couple minutes
I was in Target.
And you ran into Daisy Ridley.
I wish. I bought a Daisy Ridley poster, and I'm in the process of putting it on my ceiling so that when I wake up, I'm going to be looking at her, at Ray staring down at me. And I follow her on Instagram, and I comment things.
Okay.
You think she sees it?
I'm
wonder,
hoping.
You
I think
she's,
so.
Think
she's
watching
she's
right
probably
now?
Watching right now.
Hi,
hey, Daisy.
Hi.
What's going on?
She's a big fan of ours.
Daisy,
yeah,
I want to, I'm going to, yeah, our next EP is actually
going to
be called
I think she's required to watch
Marry
everything
me.
Star Wars.
Marry
because
me,
Marry
Daisy
me, Daisy Ridley.
All I know.
I've thrown that out a couple
all
times.
I know is that you got so obsessed with Daisy Ridley, you're not playing the game
all
anymore.
I know is, like, Ryan lost, like, three times, and I collected a bunch of tokens,
I've
and then he's
But I don't think I've ever seen a human pause a video game faster than when
and with
the
more
name
like
Daisy
like,
Ridley
like
came up.
Possible like break the controller force.
Right, yeah,
that was like,
I didn't even know that was the pause button either. I just went
were,
instinctual.
Yeah, instinctually.
Yeah.
You knew how to have a conversation.
She's great.
About
no,
Daisy
she's
Ridley.
Awesome.
Where are you, Chris?
I don't know. Oh, wait. No, that's my guy.
Own,
yep.
Your
yep.
Own,
yep. Yeah.
So wait, did you switch controllers too? Like maybe that's a magic controller, Ryan?
Yep. Was that Chris?
It's just Ryan.
No!
Oh, I'm sorry.
Wait,
it's just
hey,
you.
Internet. Ryan sucks at video games.
I feel bad for Ryan now.
He's a drummer and he's bad at video games.
Redeem yourself, man.
Where's Caleb?
I don't know. This map is huge.
Hey, Ryan, how many sharps are in G major?
Oh, drummer jokes, really?
Hey, Caleb, keep up rhythm, bitch.
Yeah, that didn't work.
Yeah, let me
But, ask. Like, I appreciated the spirit.
Is this the end of the 130 quarters? Is it gonna be the 130?
Every day is the end of the 130 quarters.
I'm off the map.
No, it's like...
Off the map.
I mean, like, the...
We do
everything ourselves. So these guys, actually, this is, like, laudable. Caleb, when he was, like... 15, like he and his dad built a recording studio in his house.
Damn.
The two of these guys have like.
Is it called Daisy Ridley Studios?
It's actually called Massive Sock Studios.
Now it's called Daisy Ridley Studios.
Now it's called. Yeah,
we just changed the name just now.
But
I just killed all these mofos.
So these two like learned to run it. They record like everything that you hear by the 131ers recorded by these two guys.
And produced.
Like I do all the video stuff. So like we spend a lot of time together because we're working.
And Chris
lives
down the street from me.
Yeah.
So I just killed Ryan again.
No!
Wait! Four times I've killed Ryan Gosling.
Resume. I gotta...
Did you say Ryan Gosling?
Yeah.
That's his... No. I wish that was his name.
That'd be weird.
But anyway, point being, we spent
point
a lot
being,
of time...
Point being, Chris was trying to get back to the band, which is... Yeah.
No, really. I was just trying to say, like, we can say anything we want to each other because we see each other every day.
And Chris lives really... Okay.
Yes!
What up?
That's right, so that's 1-6, I believe.
Just, you know, like, thank you for that.
Just gotta bring it back down to reality for a
Ryan's, moment. Ryan's just, now, look, now he has like a little bit of confidence, and now his leg is just like on me.
Also,
yeah, there we go.
He's like my,
Hey, you know, I think man spreading is an issue.
It's not
definitely a real thing that matters.
I mean, we slept on a couch last night. Like,
we slept together.
Like, pretty much...
Are you looking at my screen?
No,
I think you are.
If the screen is there, it's not really screen.
You screen wonder.
No, that's like okay.
I used to get mad at my brother for that all the time.
Is your brother watching? Justin watching?
Oh, maybe. Hi, Justin. He watches a lot of video games.
Like, he might be watching this accidentally, not knowing that we're on it. like he was going to watch this anyway. And
hi,
then,
Justin.
He's like, that's my brother. What?
That's my brother.
Yeah. Justin's a good kid.
He's a cool guy.
Thanks for being here, Justin.
He likes Call of Duty a lot, so probably not.
Okay.
Never play Call of Duty.
My phone's ringing.
Oh, hey,
him,
Tim Maurer saying nice things about us in that article makes us 2 for 3
on
some other singers.
Yeah, if right. Tim is watching right now, yeah. Tim.
Oh, he is so watching.
Oh,
right
Tim,
now.
My parents texted me today.
This is true.
And I, you know what, take this, because I'll read this text right now.
Wait, both of you have stopped playing.
I'm back on it.
You see why we don't play? So my mother texted me and said, this is so embarrassing now if I can't pull it. She said, so happy the gig went well. I love the write-up about the 131ers. Happy pre-Mother's Day. And then she said, I thought it was so perfect, I want to print it and frame it.
Wow.
And then my dad texted me and said, we will have to ask that guy over
that
for dinner.
Are you shooting me?
So,
are you?
So
I literally invited you over to dinner, Tim.
I think that counts as him getting published, right?
Yeah.
He's like, I'm in print.
Yeah. Some on my wall.
On,
yeah.
Like the wall of somebody's parents' team. House, but he's in print.
But he's there. Yeah. No, it's funny. Because Vince is over for dinner all the time. So if we get them both, and then it's just
reunion.
Sort of. Kind of. Okay. Well, I guess.
Oh,
you got me.
You got me. Ryan got me.
All right.
Vengeance on both of us.
Dude, you play?
Or do you just watch? I can.
Here, take it.
I just like.
Go to make he's gonna kill me. So oh, this isn't fair.
Okay, are we inverted?
No. Oh, you gotta do that.
Yeah,
you're one of those guys.
Yes, I am.
What
one
a goofy
of those
guy.
This is a joke. Oh, you done now?
Ryan, you should go get us more beer.
What?
Okay, so
wait,
so
will you come here so I can kill you with this? Wait, oh, somebody's killing me. That's bad. Oh,
turn
I don't know.
Turn around.
I don't
turn
know
around.
Where.
It's all red.
Oh,
yeah.
Geez.
No.
So
in video games, when you start to die, it starts to turn red around the screen. Do you think, if you really die in real life, do you think it starts to get red like that?
Like, or is this just,
you think you probably just see.
Oh, I got him! I got him! Please, somebody give me credit for that.
Chris, I didn't even see.
I wasn't paying attention.
Yeah.
Didn't
that's
happen.
The triumph of my life, and you guys weren't even here.
To be fair, you were surrounded by a bunch of other dudes. You were in your dude cavern.
That's what we call our studio.
The dude cavern?
Yeah.
I'm assuming that that is also a lie.
Yeah, then
we have to keep talking
because
when we stop
talking, the music comes up, and then we know that that's an issue.
Well, there I go. See,
we are a band. We can make our own music.
Here's somebody else trying to cook it. This is just going to be more embarrassing for me.
Mama.
I'm really not.
Just killed the man. Oh, I can't sing that either. Huh? It's probably copyrighted.
Yeah.
Well, you can't.
I don't think that
sing
particular
it
version was, though. I think you might be on the clear.
Wait.
Somebody is like texting me.
Yeah, dude,
we're getting buzz right now.
Die, die, Greg, die.
This blaster.
Dang it.
Is the worst.
So Greg, my cat is also named Greg.
Oh, really?
And we almost brought him today because he is the cutest cat.
He's like an outside travel cat.
No,
he
goes camping.
No,
he
does
camping.
Go camping with my family.
Oh, does he?
Yeah, they put him on a leash and stuff.
Oh, really? He's a leash.
Yeah, seriously.
A leash cat.
They put him on leashes and bring him in. We have a VW camper.
He's in the. He's in the
Leavin' video. If you saw another one of our music videos. He's in.
If you see the video where we like go on a road trip, there's a cat in the beginning. That's Gregory. He's pretty much our spirit animal.
Yeah.
There's a cat in this video as well.
Shout out to Gabby.
Gabby
Cruzado, who has a YouTube channel.
She does.
So
follow her.
Out.
If you're a makeup person and you also like video games, follow Gabby for the makeup, not the video games.
I was going to say.
Video games, she's not great because she plays tennis really well.
Greg, you're screen looking.
Wii tennis, maybe?
I don't know. Wow, Greg's a cheater.
Yeah, I'm looking at all these.
There are a lot of similarities between this Greg and the cat Greg.
That's
Greg, Cat Greg is a cheater. Because he just doesn't do anything all day. He gets away with it.
He's awesome. I miss that guy. You gotta give him back, bro.
Yeah, last time he smelled like shit, and Chris left. Chris was so upset.
He smelled so bad.
See, you know what's
How do you explain that to a cat? Like, you smell bad, you can't sit on me. You know?
He didn't get it. What's nice about this Battlefront, which I'm noticing, some game commentary.
Oh, there you are.
Oh, we're gonna talk
about it.
Yeah! You didn't even kill me, that was a different
game. Yeah, it wasn't cool.
It was me.
What's nice about this game, though, is like there's lots of different aliens, whereas in the other Battlefront, there was like, I think, three species you could play as only, or two species, right? It was like Caucasian male.
Well, and it would be like random,
too.
Oh,
I see what you're saying.
Actually, I think this one.
Yeah, I don't know. I just
this one's random, but before it was like both in spy, and then when you but if you were a rebel,
right, you could choose your classes of it.
You could
and
choose
you can to some extent, but you gotta get again. Xbox Live.
Right.
So
which,
that's the whole stupid
thing about Xbox Live. We've talked like, about.
By the way, Xbox, if you want to sponsor us,
just saying, free live account.
I will start
like
talking
maybe.
You up.
Or if Daisy Ridley wants to donate,
yeah, like, you can get in on this too.
And then
can we
get
write a
in
song
on
for Daisy Ridley?
I've talked to Ryan about it, but he's
I'm into
against it.
It. No, I'm for it. It's two against one now.
I could write it right now. I could start.
You ass. Are you just hiding in the dark?
Yes. That was great.
See? Who's screen looking now?
Oh, he jumped.
Ah, I'm stuck. I'm in a...
yeah, that's why I got out of the cave, because I kept getting confused as to what I could walk on and what I couldn't.
Move.
Yeah, back on cats, I have two cats. One is named the Academy Award winning actor Philip Seymour Hoffman. Named before
the Academy.
Wait, but so do you call him Academy or Phil?
We call
or?
Him Phil.
Okay.
And then our second cat is the Academy Award winning director Ron Howard. That's my own guy that I'm shooting at. But yeah, he's a redhead cat, so he's Ron Howard.
Makes sense.
Caleb's getting a tattoo of his old cat next week.
I thought it was gonna be a Philip Seymour.
If you follow us on any of our social media,
we're touring.
Or if you live in that's San Luis Obispo, just come
to the show
the
and you can
show.
See the new tattoo.
That's or right. to the tattoo. Parlor.
So he had this cat named Bowie. Because
I will
and he
not
had
die.
Kind of the David Bowie like
he had two different colored eyes
presence.
Like
yeah.
David Bowie.
He had the yeah he had
he
that
was
going.
A really nice cat.
And so Bowie's. he's getting the cat Bowie
yeah.
tattooed
cat Bowie.
with
Aladdin Sane's makeup on the tomcat and the hair. I've got my artist working on it.
Greg,
Johnny the Feather. I'll throw that out. That's my tattoo guy in Slow's name. So it's exciting.
Oh jeez.
Oh no, reload.
So the rebels are winning.
Reload.
By what I can tell right now, that's what's.
I'm
not
the
by
rebels.
A lot. Not
I'm
by
the
a
rebels.
Lot. This is.
Is there
running.
Actually any objective other than just kill each other?
Yeah,
is
you
there...
gotta get the tokens, and if you're not collecting tokens.
If I'd known
winning.
That 30 minutes ago, this would have been a different game.
Got it.
I'm not saying I collected majority of the tokens, but I did collect quite a bit.
I'm used to doing the like capture the flag sort of games, you know? Like,
no!
It didn't seem like it wanted me to
that's
hold
really
any
quick
territory.
Death.
Caleb, redeem us.
Against Greg? Now is this... Oh, you should do this more often on Antor now. You should... You go head-to-head with the band to create a little, you know...
Tension, that way we never come back again.
That's right.
Great.
Oh.
Get him.
Oh, he
that was
totally
like in Harry
me.
Potter, the last one, where Voldemort and Harry have the two... You know,
oh, or it was
about.
Like in Civil War, you know,
whoa,
that
whoa,
scene
whoa, whoa, whoa,
right
whoa,
before
spoilers.
Iron Man dies.
Right before Iron Man dies.
Oh my god. That doesn't happen, guys. They're just dicks.
Everyone logs off.
Fuck these guys.
Well, see you guys later. It was fun while it lasted.
Yeah. Good movie, though. I'd go see it again. Oh, are you going to see me again? Oh my god, this guy's flying.
Whoa, look at all
ah!
that.
What just happened? What was that? That wasn't cool at all.
Whoa, he's a shield. Someone has a
yeah.
Were you just standing there so that he would kill you?
I didn't kill you. Look, see tokens. Bam, tokens. Look, the video game just told me, it said impressive.
Very
keep
impressive.
It up.
Keep it up. I wish, wow, good job. You're not sucking.
I wish everyone talked to me like that, like when I did something good. So I have to tell myself.
Positive reinforcement.
Or even when you did something terrible. Good job. Keep it up.
I think that's how. Oh, you're back.
That's. I feel like you just Dale's died. Had too much reinforcement for negative things.
Dude, I have. I didn't care about the other guys because I just wanted to kill you. That's why I died just then.
Got it. It wasn't about me.
It was all about you. It's always about you. It's your show.
Did your work call you?
Yeah, they did, but I don't know why.
They do that?
It's bad.
Nico also texted me and she said that I suck, but...
Pause it, because that's his girlfriend. Girlfriend texted him and said that he sucks.
I was going to omit that, but Chris saw it, so I couldn't hide it.
Yeah, anymore. No, that was
awesome.
Good.
That's why.
Wait, let's see if my girlfriend's saying mean things.
You shouldn't have girlfriends because they just turn on you.
Wait, well, my girlfriend is messaging me.
I killed someone. Yeah.
I threw a grenade. I did not throw a grenade.
Yeah, you did.
Nope.
Are you, what was that?
That's the other. It's the other guys. The AI.
Let's do mano a mano. Man on man right now.
Okay. Well, guys are throwing grenades at me.
Yeah, come and find me by yourself.
There you go.
Oh, you killed me straight away. That was great.
Yeah.
So now, is there a setting where, like, it could be, like, humans versus aliens? Is that a setting they have?
What do you mean?
I mean, like, you know, only aliens against only humans, just so that we keep it clean sort of thing, is what I'm saying.
Wait, do you mean AI?
What do you mean aliens?
I'm saying aliens. I don't know what you're talking about. Star Wars aliens. Because that's part of the universe that we haven't gotten to yet. Which is when the class wars start.
Okay. Oh, I see what you're saying. So you're talking about just the specific characters.
Yeah, I'm talking character development within this video game, which I haven't seen a lot of yet. And
well,
yeah.
It's because you're not playing
Is there a story mode in this Battlefront?
No.
There
isn't. Really?
But there's like Galactic Conquest.
There is Xbox Live.
But now you're telling me that this game, you buy this game and it's legit broken unless you pay a subscription fee. Okay, yeah, that's really dumb. I'm out.
Yeah, it could have been a great
thumbs down.
This could have been awesome. Now, is there a Daisy Ridley character?
Unfortunately.
One of the best parts about Battlefront 2 was the
Is that Daisy Ridley's in it? Because that's definitely not true.
As a child, yeah. 6-year-old Daisy Ridley. And my 6-year-old self is very happy.
You guys are not the same age.
Very small difference.
I'm willing to bet that you know her age, though.
I do, but I'm not gonna...
You probably know her birthday, too.
You creepy motherfucker. Why do you want to... Stop asking about it.
I didn't ask.
You did.
I was just leading on that you know.
You can Google it like everybody else.
Like everybody else or you?
If you type in Daisy Ridley, I wonder what the first thing that pops up after her name. That's...
Star Wars?
Oh, like the suggestion.
No, you know, going to marry Caleb.
Daisy Ridley, the 131ers.
Can we please make that happen?
Yeah, if you're watching right now, Google Daisy Ridley.
Just keep riddling Daisy Ridley, marry Caleb until she has to respond. Daisy Ridley, okay, yeah, what is the first suggested word? Daisy Ridley's sister, then Daisy Ridley height.
Let's click on Daisy Ridley's sister.
I feel like this, alright. Daisy Ridley's sister, Kika Rose Ridley, and Poppy Sophia Ridley.
Her name's
Ridley.
Kika?
Kika.
Kika.
The sushi in the Southern Bay, in the Southern region of Whole Foods is all done by Kika. Kika Sushi. So
that's cool.
Bye, Kika
Caleb.
Sushi.
The more you know.
The more you know.
Obviously, we're
now
not.
We know
we,
about
we,
Whole
you guys,
sushi.
We refuse to sell out. We won't advertise for Whole Foods.
We're actually Redondo. If you're in the South Bay, we're actually playing at Whole Foods Redondo Beach next Sunday.
Really?
That's true.
Yes.
Yeah, we are.
So you can come catch us. It's like the 25th anniversary of Whole Foods or something.
Or if you can't come, then you can just come bother Caleb at work anytime you
the
want.
The hours after I play.
That's true. Right, you have to go right on your shift. It's the most rockstar thing ever to go straight from playing a show to like a cutting meat, you know, or like.
I'm also a vegetarian and I do cut meat at Whole Foods, so think about that for a second.
You're just lying to yourself, I guess.
I don't know where Greg is and it's bothering me.
The cat or the person?
Both.
I'm pretty sure I know where the cat is.
I could probably guess where my cat is right now.
I'm gonna cheat screen look here.
No!
Well, it's all snow. It's like. Yeah. I think I know where he is. Oh, he just jumped down.
Why are you trying to sell out your own bandmate, Caleb? Oh, because it's Ryan.
It's Ryan. It's Ryan. When Ryan and I first met, he hated me.
There's my people.
It's true.
Why are we being quiet? We're on the internet.
I don't know.
I'm going to get a drink. I'm going to be right back. Ryan, you don't get me because you're obviously...
Watch out for that mic.
Funny story, Caleb and I...
You can do whatever you want.
We bonded at a Young the Giant concert. A couple weeks ago, I met Young the Giant at a studio, so that's cool.
Nice.
Cool. Oh, was that name getting heavy? Did you, like, have to drop it, or...?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Samir, if you're watching this...
This is quite watching. Going on here.
There you go, Ryan. That's See, like,
Bugs his head on the mic.
Every time he opens the car,
Scott's like pulling the headphones off. He's like making sure he's not deaf. Totally like ruined
his life. Yeah.
But he did bring back two beers, so like
That was a long extended hunt, and that was the final one too. We played a little bit longer than I had planned, but
you were having fun though. I could.
I was handed the controller and told to.
Look
kill
at him just standing there all baller right now. They're
so
like,
I
oh yeah,
to
we
kill
won.
People.
They're ready to.
And originally that was your team too.
Well, like I lost track of who every
we
time
we switch around
we
so many times.
Yeah.
It almost
no, nope, I won. That's
so.
What
I, so
that's probably
to answer
correct.
Tim's question. To answer Tim's question, apparently we are galactically neutral because we were playing both sides of it.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's true.
Yeah.
It is true. So let's talk about the band a little bit.
Why would we do
so
that?
So you guys are in Suburban Legends.
Right? Yes,
yeah.
we're in Suburban
yeah.
Legends.
How was it?
I'm the trumpet player.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's pretty great. The girls aren't as pretty as I would like, but thinking of switching to India.
Oh, log off.
The worst. So is the next wave coming? Is the next wave?
The next wave of ska? Yeah. It's,
yeah.
It's coming,
it's on
guys.
Its way?
Yeah, it's like
you should just
with the ones
I think
wise.
I think if
yeah.
If there was one wave of ska for every time somebody called the next wave of ska coming, that like
there would be too many
there waves. Would be an ocean
yeah.
like by now.
But I mean,
I still want it, like don't get me wrong, I still want it, I love ska, but
somebody needs to keep the two-tone shirt, Dickies shorts and checkered Vans in business.
That's yeah. true.
Because
guess what we got, guess what Ryan and I got Chris for Christmas?
Checkered Vans.
It's not wearing.
Which he's not wearing.
But
I'm not
what
wearing.
What a dick.
Yeah, that's a little rude.
No,
huh?
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
No, he's awful.
I didn't want to mess him up.
At this place?
Well,
at
wait. They're shoes.
Yeah, I know.
They're
but
really nice.
They look nice.
I really like them.
Checkered Vans?
Yeah.
They're shoes.
Yeah, I know. But they're
your shoes are really white as well.
Because I just bought them.
Oh, okay.
This one's, you know, slowly getting dirty.
Back
at
it
right
again
there.
With the white Converse.
Oh my god.
Greg.
Topical.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Topical.
You know me.
So dude, yeah,
we had a whole conversation
we
about
were
Vans.
In,
and then
we were
the
in the Vans.
Come
we
were, up and that's when the joke comes
we
in.
Were in the Vans outlet store and some little kid said to his mom,
yeah.
I need some Damn Daniels.
Oh.
Yeah,
it was great.
It
no,
was
it wasn't fun.
Amazing.
You know that kid got a lifetime of free Vans?
I'm
oh,
sure
yeah.
It's
from Ellen.
Like
Ellen.
A lifetime of money, too.
Yeah. That's awful.
From
that's
Vans.
Crazy.
What are you looking at me for?
No.
So we're in a band.
Oh,
yes.
Yeah. That's right. I'm sorry.
We're not a ska band. We're not,
we're not a ska band.
If,
no.
If you guys could play any other form of music, what would you play?
Ska. For me, sorry.
I would play...
So quick.
I would play in a...
I just keep trying to be in ska bands and nobody will let me do it. I just want to...
No,
play
I would
which
be
is
in like...
the difficult thing.
I would
yes.
be...
EDM.
Yeah?
I see that for him. He would be in...
Yeah,
you
I'd just get a laptop, stand up there and just go...
You dig it?
Be bad.
I'd,
don't actually press any buttons. Just,
no.
just moving.
But, like, creatively, though, you would actually probably, like, want to be Drake, right?
Oh,
yeah. Oh,
yeah. Actually, yeah. I'm
we
a big
like,
Drake
we were
fan.
Big rap fans as well.
Oh, yeah.
Surprisingly, yeah. I know,
yeah, there's
great.
The Kanye EP.
We do,
we
yeah, we have,
Kanye
we did a
EP.
Kanye EP. We took Kanye's lyrics.
You always forget about that. Chris reminds us
yeah.
every time.
We
did
a
Kanye
EP.
EP. It's available on our Bandcamp for free. We took 808's the lyrics and put our own melodies to it.
Interesting.
Yeah.
I didn't see that on there, but
it's called
131's
and Hardware.
Yeah, and we're gonna do that same sort of tribute type thing, but
uh-huh.
for Drake. We're gonna do that in September. So we're gonna take Drake lyrics
cool.
and write our own everything else.
Cool.
Yeah. So
nice.
That's what we're doing.
And so you guys, you released this album in
January.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
How's that been doing so far? You really like, were you
we just
proud
paid,
of
yeah.
the results? And
yeah, we just paid back Ryan's parents.
So yes. Buying the CDs.
Paid off.
So like,
there
that's
you go.
Super
You've
great.
Met your goals so far.
That's it. We're done now, actually.
Yeah. Yeah, pretty much.
No, it's good. People are responding well. Yeah. Our friends listen to it a lot, so that's great.
As long as people are listening to
yeah.
it. Now, and you guys aren't currently signed, right? Is that
no.
Are there any labels that you guys would kind of hope that you'd like to be on, or
all
some
of
that you like, maybe?
No, well, I mean,
anybody.
Like,
we will be
but
we like,
no, but honestly, though, like
we like doing it ourselves.
Well, yeah,
like,
yeah,
sure.
I mean, like,
well, we're in an age where you can do.
Right.
That.
I mean, like, I don't know. It would really depend on what anybody was offering, because like, we recorded ourselves. They're not going to pay us to do that, like,
right,
you know,
right.
they don't like, there's an illusion that like a record label will get you fans or get people to your shows or whatever. They don't do any of that stuff.
Yeah.
They
right.
they may sell some copies of a disc for which you never get paid or anything. So like, you know, not that money
just
matters,
grabbing
but,
like that crowd. Is
yeah.
there like
right.
a crowd that you guys dig? Like, I know you have the Burger Records.
Yeah.
Oh
like,
yeah.
Or like,
I mean,
Lollipop.
Yeah, we
or
like
one
there's,
of those.
Yeah.
there's so many things we like.
Yeah, I mean, I love. I go to a lot of burger shows because like I'm
yeah.
in that
they're
area.
Great.
They're
yeah.
super fun. But do we play that type of music? Not particularly.
Right,
but you
yeah.
know what? Like, we've noticed like everyone
you need more,
we like it.
We like it.
Incorrectly
though.
Tuned guitars.
Probably. Yeah. A little. We need a chorus pedal, which
you
we
need,
don't have.
You need
yeah,
a you need
have.
A sharp B string. I think is.
Yeah,
the
I think
club.
They, yeah,
how
they
you
do
get
it,
to
they
the
do
Burger
it,
Club.
They do it just
a slightly sharp B string. Yeah, are there any bands that obviously you guys are interested in? Some bands, but maybe something.
No, we don't listen to anyone else except ourselves.
Just ourselves.
Hey, some
true.
You know some people
some bands
are
like
some,
that.
Some bands are like that. That's kind of like with I have a podcast, but I don't listen to podcasts.
Really.
I
yeah.
don't know. I don't know what it is. I enjoy talking, and some people enjoy listening. But
I wrote
for some reason,
I wrote
I don't.
A book. I don't read them. Yeah.
Yeah.
You
I
what?
I wrote a book, but I don't read them.
Really?
Yeah.
A children's
interesting.
Book.
A
yeah.
children's book?
Yeah.
Oh.
Do a little thing. Oh, you don't have.
I don't have a book on me.
Castaway Kids.
It's good.
It's a good
not,
read.
They're not going to look it up.
Yeah. but our favorite band right now is a band called Papa, who we are obsessed
Papa.
With.
Papa.
Yep. Papa.
Yeah.
They're an indie band from LA. And we go to all their shows, and we tweet them constantly, and we Instagram them constantly.
Have
and
they,
like, if
they
do,
we
never,
are never, well, we
we've taught, we kind of
like,
met them, but they're kind of like, I think, on edge by us. Like, are we gonna kill them and like stalk them and take their places, sort of thing?
They don't know what your intentions
they
are.
They don't know at all,
yeah.
and I don't
which
think
is
they,
like really understandable.
And they don't give a shit about our music or anything, but we
okay.
love them. And if you're watching, which you're not, just know
you just
that
know.
We love you and your music's there. Great. But they're awesome. Papa's really cool. We're into another recent burger band called Feels, which are coming up.
Feels, oh yeah, okay.
Yeah. They're, we see them all the time. They're awesome.
Mm-hmm.
They're great. We actually offered to record their album because we didn't know that they were a bigger deal than they were when we first saw them. And they're
oh,
like,
yeah.
"No, Ty Segall is actually producing our record."
Will,
and
sorry.
I was like, "Oh my god, I'm so sorry."
Yeah,
I apologize.
But we offered, and they're nice about it. So.
Now, is this your home studio that you?
Our
want
home
to
studio,
for?
Yeah. If you have
cool.
cool music, let us
yeah,
know.
Plug
and
that.
Yeah, we are open to recording artists.
Only the
you
good
guys
ones.
Produce. Oh, that's true. But if you have money, even the bad ones. So, yes. But hopefully, yeah. I hope you're.
So basically, the amount that they charge you to record the record.
If it's free, you are like
you're
the
really
next
good,
Beyonce,
and
probably.
Just the more money is, the more you suck. So,
yeah. We're liking Beyonce's new
that's
album.
That's really mean. Oh well.
Yeah.
Beyonce's new album's good.
I haven't listened.
You
Jack White produced some stuff.
Jack White did some stuff on that. That was
interesting.
Sick.
Interesting.
Yeah. Yeah, that's it. Right
I feel
now,
like you can't say Beyonce's name on like the air.
You're probably gonna get in trouble.
Yeah,
that's fine. Right. I'm okay. I'm already in trouble with many people, so I'm okay with that.
All right.
By the way, I'm wanted for murder.
Oh,
so yeah,
that's
all right.
yeah.
Okay then.
Anyway,
I feel like this
next?
Is a turn of the table.
Yeah.
Last
yeah.
time I saw this show.
Right. Yeah.
I'm
just a little
insane.
Bit.
Same.
So
I'm getting uncomfortable.
You guys just released a video, right?
Yeah, we did.
It's called
Literally
Can't
like
Sleep.
2 days ago.
Like
days
a couple days
ago.
Days ago. Yeah,
yeah,
yeah. Like super yeah. recent.
So we would love to show off the song and the video together. However,
sure.
YouTube doesn't appreciate
doesn't really like
doesn't like
that.
That.
So we will get you know, copyright stuff. So we're implementing a new segment of our show called Creative Copyright Circumvention. Okay. And so this is how we get around so we can show the video, but maybe not play the music. And this video, it's a very serious, seriously gross really video, right?
Straight from
to
the
bring
heart.
It to bring it like real for a second. Like, it's some pretty heavy themes. If you guys want to set it up, and then we'll dive into it and do like a little pop-up video, but without the music.
So in the video, it's about the death of several of our parents, and kind of like we use Steve Buscemi as sort of the lead character to like.
To accentuate that process of grief.
Right, exactly. It's dark, but like I hope you can see that there is like sort of a light at the
end. I think
of the tunnel,
it's sort of like, you know, when you're looking at the sky.
Yeah.
And it's just been raining and you wake up
and there's a rainbow.
And there thank you, Chris.
roll the video.
I was going to go for a second.
So tell us what's happening musically. Tell me what's going on musically.
Describe it to me. A lot of our songs do that.
Don't you be nicer to me. That's me. That's Bryn Cherry. She's so cute. Yes! I kissed her. Didn't even tell her I was going to do it.
Sorry.
That's
Tiffany.
I'm singing right there. That's me.
Yeah. Okay.
This is the time we do it. That's Gabby.
This took way more takes than you would think. Everybody's me laughing. Oh yeah, that's Gabby. That's in the blue.
So that's my father actually.
Yeah, that's right. That's the two.
This is all Gabby's house as well.
Okay. This is all Gabby's house. Gabby makes makeup videos and she's awesome. She's really nice and she let us like destroy her house.
All right, give us a little more acapella. What's going on right now?
Dumb. I'm serious. That's what our music sounds like.
Let's get back. I have no idea.
And right now, we just found out our parents died, so we kissed to make it better.
Leading up to that.
Yeah, there you go.
You backed out of that one really fast, I noticed. Like, I kind of
felt like Caleb was more into it than Ryan was.
Well, that's Kenny. Oh, yeah, it's me. I can't.
This is my favorite shot of the video. It's right there.
I can get back on with this. Ready? So
here we go.
I get no rest, cause I can't sleep.
Nope.
Sleep. Da 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 da. We're back on. Da 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 da. Why can't you ever let me?
Oh wait, no. There's Darwin. So yeah, no. I should. There's Fuzzy Wuzzy too.
That's Fuzzy Wuzzy the cat.
Yeah, that cat would not move. We didn't know he was there, and he started getting covered in the pillow fluff, and he just didn't care.
That's funny.
Yeah.
This is...
Didn't really care. Oh, yeah. Here's another thing. Oh, yeah. So just so you know, so I was like super adamant before we started shooting this video. I was like, we have to have real feather down to do this. Like, I went to five different stores because these guys, of course, waited until the day before the video to actually go out and find the things I told them to get. But they couldn't find it anywhere. I called like a down supply company and they're like, honestly, your best bet is cut open a pillow. Like, we can't get... Like, we would love to get you some down. We can't do it fast enough, like cut open a pillow. I found two pillows in my house that said, like, made in America, 100% feather down, like goose feather, like 50% goose feather, 50% duck, like really specific. So we cut those pillows open and do this thing. Obviously not feathers. Neither one of them, not a single feather.
This is the best part of the video is this little bit.
Like,
whoa. That really happened too. Those aren't effects. Our eyes actually did that.
Definitely did that. But yeah, so I was really mad.
It looks like you're playing with, like, insulation.
It is.
Yeah, basically what it is. And I felt the pillows, like, and it felt, like, real down. I was so mad when I cut them open. I was like, not just because it made the video not look the way that I wanted to. Right. It was fine. It was, ultimately okay.
Just to check in real quick, musically, where are we now?
Dude, I don't know. At all. There was a guitar solo at the end, kind of.
There's so many dicks on the faces, though.
Bomb, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, it's fading out.
Good stuff. And there's a good plug for your site, 131ers.com.
Yeah.
Check it out.
That's our website.
Oh, yeah, and if so, you... I'll plug this as long as we're plugging things, which we are this whole time.
Yes.
If you subscribe to us on YouTube, which you should...
Yes.
When we hit 100 subscribers, a random subscriber gets a shirt.
Seriously subscribe.
So actually subscribe. And, like, you can have this. It's awesome. Like, in whatever size you are. It's... Very fashionable. Greg hasn't seen it. So
there you go. That. Yeah, you look at that one right
yeah,
there.
So subscribe.
Passing it on. That's good.
Well, I thought you were going to wear it.
What's no, the what's the story, right? The story. I don't think this is my size.
No, probably not.
That is a
small.
Well,
that's Jackie.
That's Jackie.
Well, now
Jackie
they
Kennedy.
Can't see it, so you're just...
Oh,
playing.
I see. Okay, yeah. Wow, yes. That's really hard to recognize her with her eyes covered.
Yeah.
That censoring thing works.
Oh, yeah. No one even knows.
That's so wacky.
That's great.
That's a great song, by the way, too.
Oh, thank you.
A lot, yeah. I felt like when I was listening to the album, I felt like I just needed to drive...
I like that.
Far
I
away
just
from
get
the record.
In the car and, like,
I've heard my friends refer to certain bands and albums as driving.
Yeah,
records.
I've heard a couple of my coworkers and friends that listen to the album go like, "Yeah, I listen to it when I like have to go on the freeway. Like that's when I majority listen to your
it
band.
It makes you want
to
move.
So that's good. Yeah.
Yeah.
People don't move as much at our shows. I wish they would. But they
that's
don't,
just the way people.
Yeah, they suck.
People suck.
No, our
yeah, everyone that comes people, to the shows is terrible.
Speaking
and...
of people sucking, hopefully you guys won't suck.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, the top, the high score is still held by, hooray for our side, at 1.5 something million.
Mm-hmm.
So, Chris, you've been training, you've been practicing. Take it away. Do it. Do it.
Do it for us, Chris.
Make the people move, Chris. Make the people move.
Everything died.
So, Greg, we've been here for a while, and like not once has Caleb checked his Tinder. I'm pretty impressed.
Oh, this is off to a bad start, guys.
Would you like to? While Chris is
cracking
under pressure.
So, so
we
yeah,
can take
we're
some attention off of him.
We'll talk about this. So we are one of the. Oh, look! I've received a Tinder message. So, we are one of the only indie rock bands that we know of that does a majority of its marketing through Tinder.
Through Tinder.
So,
how does that work?
Well, this is what you do. I'm going to throw
you
in,
bait,
Greg.
You bait people?
You
is what
bait
you do?
People.
It's true.
But what we started doing
catfish.
Is, if we're doing something and we're touring, I go to town and I change my thing to, you know, check out my band. We're playing tonight at So-and-so, last night we're in SD. And all you know, these people are. So right now, it says on my Tinder, check out my band right now, live on tour now. On tournow.tv with us, the 31ers. And then a link to our Instagram and whatnot.
Okay.
You can see I've got some pretty good looking pictures there.
So now, do you.
So that's amazing.
And then,
go
but
on
most of
Facebook
that, here's
with these people?
Well,
no.
They just like our band on social media, or they come to the shows and then I ignore them.
It's so
true.
It's just a huge.
It's
huge.
No, but
lie.
The funny lie. If you're a Tinder girl watching this because of this, I'm sorry, but look at this entertainment we've given you.
But here's the funny thing, though. So if you get a message from Caleb on Tinder, half the time it's Ryan.
Yes,
that's
I also
awesome.
Give
true.
My Tinder to my friends. To
or not Ryan, like anybody.
Yeah,
you can going
go talk
just
to anybody.
Message. Message
talk
her.
To anybody.
Say whatever you want.
No,
ready? Hey.
That just seems so awful.
Hey, I'm Greg.
It says, hey, I'm Greg.
Now wait, isn't it under a different account?
Yeah, but
that's the funny part. Because
it's Caleb, right? And now it says, hey, I'm Greg. Surely these people
let's see what happens.
Figure this out, right?
Well, no. I usually go, hey, and then
I feel like I'm cheating on my wife just holding the phone right now.
Maybe,
just knowing
bit.
That
it's
I'm
a little dirty. You've actually
you gotta tell her you were on Tinder earlier.
Did I?
Yeah.
Wow, I should probably.
This girl, sometimes you don't even have to message them, they just message you. This girl named Deshawnee just said, hey there, smiley face.
Deshawnee?
I'm just gonna send her a link to On Tour Now.
Which is like really cold.
We're actually, we're sponsored by Deshawnee.
Oh,
hey. That's a clever joke.
It's not really clever.
No.
It's pretty stupid.
Are you dead yet, Chris?
I've died so many times, guys. This
well,
really
I hate to be
I know. Just let me.
Just if you don't die, you might be able to not make a complete fool of yourself.
Well, that's.
You did. You know, you did pretty good. You did pretty good. Not good enough, but you did pretty good.
Just everybody die.
That's what you were saying at the beginning, too. Well, you almost broke a million.
All right.
Bummer.
No, that's it.
No,
unfortunately,
it's
one done.
Unfortunately,
it's
one try, right?
Wait, Chris was our try?
Yes,
that was the try.
Yeah.
But that was like five times the score that you've ever gotten.
Yeah.
So
Chris is
look at you, you're so dejected right now.
No one told me that Chris was our shot.
Yeah.
We've been talking about it for like an hour.
That's pretty much all we've talked about.
Leave.
Okay.
Is he out of the band now? As quickly as he was brought in.
Bye.
Chris, the thing about Chris being in the band is it just was like one day he was in it. It was never discussed. It just
happened.
It just, yeah. It was like, we turned around and he was just in the studio playing bass.
It's a lot more roomy with Chris gone, honestly.
It is. It's actually a lot nicer, I want to say.
Yeah. Look, let's see what our... Oh, look, Chris's girlfriend. I don't understand.
Oh, God.
Hey.
Well,
hey.
Either this is really happening or this is just my nightmares. I feel like this is just my nightmares.
People are so confused.
What's going on?
Yeah, so what the hell just happened here? Where did you come from?
No, Greenland.
No, that's enough. Yeah. That's enough. You don't need
check
to
check out
some Mac.
Well, that was...
I actually have to pee, though. So
okay, he's... Gone. That was... Yeah, I don't know who that was.
Oh, so
did we get any responses from
the Tinder girls?
From the really hot conversation of, hey,
I'm Greg.
See, I could never get dates. And that was totally what I was missing that. Yeah. Hey, I'm Greg.
Well, how did you get how did you get married to your wife? How did that happen?
Well, I guess I at
did
one
you
point,
say
you probably
it,
said
point,
you probably
said,
said hey, I'm Caleb.
Actually, the way we met, I was definitely a jerk. We were in college. And we had an acting class together, and we also had a math class together.
Okay.
And so I guess she noticed me in the acting class, and then she came up to me in the math class, and she said, hey, you're in my acting class. And this was like 7:30 in the morning, so I just like looked up at her and said, actually, you're in my acting class.
Whoa.
Damn.
And
Mic
here
drop.
We are.
Yeah.
And 10 years later.
So I should just be like a callous asshole. With
yeah,
that.
Just be.
Okay.
Don't try any of that nice stuff like, hey, I'm Greg.
Wait, are you gonna message some girls on Tinder now?
Wait, yeah, we were. Let's see if we'll do a group. We'll do like
four
just
people.
Tons. Hey, what's up? That's a good one. They don't like you. You're
wait,
not.
How are you finding these people?
Well he just
are these
he
just
people like so. I have 669 matches.
Like here?
No,
like
on
US.
Well, in
wherever he's been, yeah.
Okay. In Anaheim, I think I just got like 15. Like when I, since I've been here,
only 15.
It's not that many.
Only 15.
This is
but,
yeah. really horrible.
Look, this girl's name is Brittany. I'm gonna say, hey, Brittany.
I'm Greg.
I'm not. I'm gonna say, hey, Brittany. I like your hair. My name is Greg.
It doesn't matter.
And I'm married.
My name is Greg. I host a show called On Tour Now.
My name is
Check
Greg,
out, and I'm married.
Check out my show On Tour Now.
So what's great, see, the thing is that, like it's, like, even though this represents the hopes and dreams of, you know, women looking for love, and Caleb's a horrible person, the thing is that, like, from the perspective of somebody doing it, like, you can just send this message, it goes poorly, you never have to see this person, you don't have to have that awkward date where
plus,
you're, like...
Yeah, and plus, like, where, if you ever, for some reason, see our band, and then make the connection and go... That guy messaged me one time on Tinder.
He said that he's Greg.
And he said that he was somewhere. Sorry. And he said that he was this other guy. That's a great story. In fact, one of our friends, who we were on his Tinder, and we sent a girl some stuff. We were texting this girl. You can't send pictures. I'm just going to say, can't send pictures, so we're not those guys.
No, not those guys.
But we sent her some. We were trying to get him a date. You know, we sent her
but
some
like,
stuff.
But you weren't trying to get him a date.
But we weren't.
No.
You're
trying to make him look
like, oh, this is so funny. Yeah. Like, and anyway, like weeks later, there's a website called Total Frat Move, which, you know, there's like all these weird articles about like stuff. And there was an article called The Biggest Sociopath on Tinder.
And
that was actually a message that we wrote.
No way.
Yeah.
And it was like basically, and then looking back, it was probably awful. It,
it
ended with like, it started out with like, oh God, we don't have it.
I don't
want to read it.
Well, it was bad. They were drunk and they were like, hey, let's make our friend look like he's an idiot on Tinder because you can do that when you have access to someone's account. And it got, they just
way
did
out of hand.
They did too good of a job.
It ended
great.
It ended with like, do you feel me or something? Do you like me? Do you feel me? That's how it ended. Which
awesome.
I thought capped it off well.
She never responded.
She never
to like the 8,
she just took a screenshot and
have you had anybody show up at the shows and say, hey, I found you on Twitter, on Tinder?
Well, no.
No, it's because you're crushing people's souls. That's why.
A lot of it, I'm going to be honest. Oh, we just got a message. See, Kathleen said.
Is she watching?
Was this the hey?
I said, hey, what's up?
Oh, she's not watching.
And Kathleen said, hey, just out trying to get things done. You?
He's just saying, tune in.
Just out, just out trying to get you done.
Oh. Ooh. Mm. You're not good at this either.
No, I'm not, but it's hilarious.
I'm going to say...
Scott's laughing. Scott thinks I'm funny.
I'm really happy that I've been in a relationship for a really long time.
Yeah.
Because this seems like an absolute nightmare.
It's awful.
Because not only...
Of people like you.
Yeah. That's the whole situation.
Well, no, because it always ends with, you know, I'm talking and then I go, yeah, like, you should, you know, like my band and stuff. And they go, are you... They go, are you just trying to, like, get me to... like your band? And I go, well, yes, like, that's what I'm doing, but we can also, you know, have sex, like, if you want. And
a couple weeks ago, we had a band called the Maxis on, and I don't know if we chose somebody for the giveaway already. Did we? Did we do that? Did we goof it? We goof it, Scott? We goofed it. Okay. Are we still going to give it away?
No, we had a winner.
We had a winner.
Oh, yeah.
They've been notified. They're all good.
Okay, oh, well, okay. The winner is somebody, and they know who they are. So we totally did that correctly.
Forget the guy's name.
Awesome. Very, but thank you for watching. You're an awesome dude.
That's great.
And so we're going to be giving away this album. What is the title of the album?
It's self-titled.
So you won't
beautiful.
Forget.
That's beautiful. Mm-hmm. And we're going to be giving this away next week. And so all you have
Tune
to
in.
Do is subscribe to the channel, and we'll choose a random subscriber, and we'll give this bad boy away. Did you guys want to throw like a t-shirt in too? You don't want to do that?
Well, they got to subscribe to ours for
well,
a t-shirt.
Yes. If you like
this. Oh, that's
this,
what you do.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Subscribe to our YouTube, which you can find at your YouTube. Right.
That's right.
We'll have the little linky.
Yeah, here. The 131.
Look at me though. I'm throwing you a button too with the On Tour Now.
Ooh, Jackie O.
Nice.
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah.
A button and a CD.
Your
gift.
Who could ask for more?
Your gift prize package.
And if you find me on Tinder,
then don't say anything. Yeah. Run as far away.
Actually, if somebody would please find Caleb on Tinder and treat him as poorly as he treats other people.
You know what? Fair. I've left some Tinder girls very satisfied. So I think.
Speaking of leaving people satisfied, where can we find you?
You can find us on any social media at the131ers, 131ERS.
Or you can find us at the131ers.com, which is
the
password.
And then just find all the links from there.
Facebook, 131ers, Twitter, 131ers, Instagram, 131ers.
Tinder, Caleb Davis.
They wouldn't let me put the band name, so.
Do you guys have any upcoming shows?
Yeah, we
do.
We got a bunch of shows next week, yeah.
We're going up to San Luis Obispo. We're going to play a place called Slidoco. It's the San Luis Obispo Donut Company.
Yeah, correct.
Which, like, sounds weird, but really
it's apparently
awesome.
No, it's a super cool DIY thing.
Boo Boo Records.
That same day, we're playing
yeah.
the dates.
My brother and I discovered this awesome band. Have you ever heard of, I don't know how to say it, it's Ambulance LTD. Like, did you ever hear that band?
No.
Like, probably 10 years ago or something. Mm. They were like a Velvet Underground. Oh, God, they were so good.
Like, New York type, like.
Yeah. Actually, I think they were from New York, but we definitely picked up the CD at Boo Boo Records back in the day. Yeah.
Oh, I see. That's not a note for me.
Lewis Miller from Denver won the Maxis CD.
There we go.
So there you go.
Louis.
You got that.
But yeah. So we're playing Boo Boo and Slidoco.
And
then we're playing.
Is Captain Nemo still around? The other record store that's up there?
I don't know.
Ryan's girlfriend goes there.
Yeah, I've otherwise not been like, to San Luis Obispo in a long time.
Anyways, continue.
But yeah, and then we're playing, like, the Mustang Mile? Is that what
so,
it's called?
So, at Slow, they're healthy, and they run a 5K, and when you're done with the 5K and you start throwing up, you can listen to the 131ers.
Woo!
It's true. We're gonna be on campus!
Great.
So we're and then it's those three up there, and then we're going down...
Long
the next
Beach.
Day to Long Beach to play with
Missing
Sibling, who's going to be on the show next week, right?
Yeah, I believe
so.
Yeah,
so we're playing with them on Saturday the 14th,
mm-hmm.
and then they'll come here. And while they're here, we'll be playing.
Where is that show?
That timeline was a little warped.
Nope,
whatever the timeline is.
I'm definitely right.
Anyways,
they're doing their show on Sunday.
Never mind.
You know,
on the website, you can see all those wonderful
all
dates.
Things.
So it sounds like if you're in Central California, now is the time to see the 131ers. So thank you guys very
thank
much.
You.
Thank you.
This
thank
you. We kind of went crazy at the end of the whole Tinder thing.
Yeah, that was who saw that coming.
But I mean, I feel like
we did.
even though I'm only 27, I felt like a total old man looking at the phone and trying to figure that stuff out.
Yeah. How many of the girls were naked when you looked at it? Because when I looked at it, a lot of them were.
Oh, is that a thing?
Yeah.
Kathleen's like,
wait, let's look at that. Oh.
Did we get a response?
She said, for sure, Kathleen, if you're watching, hello. You said you're going to tune in.
We, on behalf of Hunter and I, we apologize.
So they have much, nothing to do with this.
For messing with your soul.
Feelings, yeah.
and your feelings.
But Caleb is looking for love, so
I am. I'm looking for a vegan girl with a septum piercing and some cool tattoos.
Really specific.
Great, you can date my ex-girlfriend.
Hey.
I mean, yeah, no, it's also good. Long, long time ago, yeah. So it doesn't matter.
Greg's wife, if you're watching.
But my lead singer from my old band definitely did that.
Ooh!
Yes, it cuts so deep.
No, it's just hilarious because, like, of all the people in the world, you know, yeah. The person in your band is like, I'm gonna date her.
Yeah, but you won in the end, right?
Oh, yeah.
But
yeah.
Where you are.
Oh, definitely.
You're talking to 131ers, yeah.
Yeah, talking to, oh, right. Yes.
Well, I meant, like,
that's the high point.
I mean, I was gonna say, a wonderful person.
Yeah, I was gonna say,
the marriage is good.
My son is gonna be born in August, but underneath the sun thing is getting to hang out with the 131ers.
Hey.
So that's what we keep saying.
And then getting to hang out with wife.
Can we put that on our one sheet, actually?
Yes.
Yeah.
We're gonna hold you to that.
Yeah.
We have this recording. So we're second.
Put my picture on
after
Tinder
newborn,
and
yeah.
Have some fun with that.
You said it, not me.
Oh,
so,
man.
All right, you'll be receiving some emails later on.
I didn't say email.
Oh, but they're
don't have
find
it actually connected to me.
That'd be bad.
Yeah, it would
well,
be.
That's a different website, isn't it? That's that one that got sued by Ashley Madison. If you're looking to cheat, don't go on Tinder, go on Ashley Madison.
Yeah,
they got
because
hacked.
That totally worked.
Yeah.
I usually say it throughout the show, but I'll say it right now. Entour Now doesn't support anything we say.
Yeah, you didn't know it was going to be a show like
I
this, did you?
Just like to clarify.
Yeah. Yeah.
We kind of went on a downward spiral once we met Tinder.
Once we let Caleb start talking.
I know. I'm so sorry.
This is why during the live show, we kind of shut him up for the most part.
They're not joking. I literally don't speak. I sing, obviously, but... Joke.
Because look what happens.
Song.
This is what happens.
Yeah.
Yeah, because the songs, that's like, you know, that's like my real self. This is the image because I'm so.
Shut up. All right. This has been the 131ers on tour now. I'm Greg Wilmot. We'll see you guys next
Thanks,
week.
Thanks, guys.
Bye, Kathleen.
Be sure to subscribe.
Yeah, Kathleen.
Subscribe so you can win that CD, Kathleen. If you want the CD, I'm assuming you'd probably just give one, but
yeah.
Why not subscribe
to
the channel?
And to our YouTube for a t-shirt.
And the YouTube to get the t-shirt.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. All right.
All right.
See you guys next time.
Bye.